Okay, we're in. What do we got?
Oh no.
Take 30 minutes.
Oh, I don't want to play this. I fancy going to bed actually, man.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, mate.
Seriously, fuck Adrian, fuck career.
But I'm gonna fight this because this is stopped me. I can do with your help.
Too late, I'm out, actually.
Bastard.
I know.
I mean, to be honest, low tier, I don't really mind them that much, especially when I'm in something like this. Just handle so well considering, you know, I've not really flown it, it's virtually stock, I think. I'm getting tempted to go to Tank Fest this year.
Really?
Yeah. It's actually way down south, so it's like about a 6-hour train journey, I think. Or coach journey, maybe. You have to go from here, I have to go via London, basically, to get there. But I think it might be worth it.
I'm off. Good night. See you tomorrow.
I did. Catch that. Okay.
Buddy disconnected from your channel. Channel switched.
Alright. Let's get back on with the show. Half tempted to put some music on now, but it means I'll tab it out again. It's not good when I'm going into combat. So I might put it on after this game. Oh damn it, where's the rest of my team? They're just idiots, isn't it? It looks like it. Wow. These teams, man. Lol. Come on then. I love ya. Wow. I'm surprised I managed to pull that off. So quite a way to go to get my air through that. It's not over yet, obviously. Just me left, great. you. We are again. That's number three. Oh, this game. So we've got 35 minutes left to get the last two. But I'm guessing this is probably going to fully upgrade this aircraft after this game. It's been quite long. So two left and one of them is a Pesca. That could be a problem. I might have to rearm just for him. Unless I get a lucky pilot snipe on him or get him set on fire with a lucky shot. Because those things can actually take quite a bit of punishment. The biplane I'm not that worried about, because he can't compete with this aircraft for speed. I can go faster than he can. And that's enough of an advantage, really. He's more maneuverable than I am, but he's got to risk doing head-ons with me, because I'm not going to let him shoot at me otherwise. Thing is, I have to rush over there because they're going to be over their airfield now. Or at their airfield. And it's the best time to catch them. Hopefully, at some state of repair as well. So I have a complete advantage over them, but whether or not I can actually do that is a different matter. Don't think I can because that. First I-15 went back, he went back quite a while ago now. It's in for the moment, but I'm still quite far away. I'm tempted to level it out, but I know that that I-15 can actually climb very quickly. But yeah, well, it's the speed that I need. So let's get it. I'm not so worried about rockets, to be honest. Generally speaking, rockets are ineffective, especially against my style of fighting. Knowing that he's in a biplane, basically, like I say, gives me quite a few advantages, and I know how to use them. There's very little he can do to stop me from doing that to him. There we go. First rule is height advantage. I've got a height advantage, I know that my shots aren't going to drop so much before they hit the target, so I can do this. And there we go. The second rule is finding that P-3. Killing him. Now I know he takes off in that direction. If he's got a bomb load, he's going to be low. But he's not on the airfield. I'm guessing he flew over here. Nope, I went LOL. LOL. Never mind. Forget everything I just said about the pesky. He crashed somewhere. That's quite a lot of them. I can't speak anymore. That's quite a lot of awards, even. Yes. I did have to play it defensively, as you saw. I mean, that just didn't join me, the bastard. But I still won. Should be most of these unlocked, I think.